It ain't about this filling up our altar, but it's about eternity and getting ready. God's been so good to us. I wish I was at liberty this morning to share with you something that God has wonderfully done. Answer prayer when we think that all hope is gone.
Yeah.
God's still in control.
You're right.
Key of G, Gary. Don't know any better way to put it. Don't know any different song to sing. But as every head is bowed and every eye is closed, we owe so much to Him, don't we, church?
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Sinner friend, listen to me just a minute. Now, I don't mean that disrespectfully. How about I'm saying I'm saved? For the Bible said we've all sinned and come short of the glory of God. Would you agree with me that God's been good to you?
Oh, yeah.
You'd even have to say, and I've had so many unsaved folks to tell me, so, preacher, God's been so good to me. I'm asking to help me. Please help me. And say, preacher, the Lord has been so good to me, and I ain't even a Christian. Let me remind you how good He really is to you. The Lord is not slack concerning His promises, as some men count slackness. But He's long-suffering to us. What's that mean, preacher? I want to tell you, friend, the Lord loves you so much, He's holding back eternity this morning for you, so that He's given you one more opportunity to make preparation. Blessed be the name of the Lord. You mean God loves me that much? Yes, He does. You mean God loves me so much that He's holding back eternity, giving me space, time, and opportunity to get ready? Preacher, it don't be. Because God gave His Son on a cross that I didn't have a way of salvation. I want the church to join in with me, and I wish I could share, but I can't, and the Lord's not given me liberty. All I can say is God has answered prayer.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody ought to come this morning. Let's sing in church. I just want to thank sing this from the bottom of your heart, son. If I had the voice, I'd do it. I want you to sing the verse of the chorus, just whatever. Sing it from your heart. Sing it from your heart.